You say on your CV you're 20. Is that true?
Well, 21 in July.
My guess would have been more 24, 25.
I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. I was very nervous.
You know, Dawn, we meet a lot of lovely girls like you. But modelling is a very tough and exacting business.
Yes, I know.
Long hours, living out of a suitcase.
I'm a trooper, I can handle all that.
Have you ever considered glamour modelling?
No.
It's a much broader market.
Would you do it?
Look, the plain truth is, you're too short and probably too old for the catwalk. 5'8" really is the minimum, and that's with your shoes off. You're very pretty, but your face lacks distinction. You need the eyes, the cheekbones. Digital photography can do a lot nowadays, but you still need the basics.
You make me feel like a prune fruit when Darren's walking here.
I'm sorry, I know it's hard.
So, getting my kit off is the only option?
Possibly, but that is very competitive too. Frankly, the boob job, the natural look, that's what they're after nowadays.